chosen because of your matrix engineering background and the makeup of your personality. You are the perfect choice for this mission. However, I think it's important that you understand the ramifications of the decision you're making.
I wouldn't have volunteered if I didn't understand the consequences.
After the operation, you will never be the same again, Pearl.
Plague has destroyed so much. We've lost our humanity. We've lost our purpose. There's no meaning in this world. I want to change that.
First, there was the collapse of civilization. Anarchy. Genocide. Starvation. Then when it seemed things couldn't get any worse, we got the plague. The living death. Quickly closing its fist over the entire planet. And then we heard the rumors that the last scientists were working on a cure that would end the plague and restore the world. Restore it? Why? I like the death. I like the misery. I like this world!
Atlanta.
To cure the plague with the information that she's carrying.
I want to own it.
Own the cure?
I'd be a god.
And the misery could be stopped.
I like the misery.
The world could be changed.
I like this world.
Go to hell.
Been there.
You're pretty good. Do you ever get used to it?
Used to what?
The killing.
I didn't make this world.
Yeah, you only live in it. You're good with them.
I like them.
They like you, Gibbs. Stay with us, just for a little while.
Welcome home, Pearl. Were you able to retrieve the data?
Yes, I was. Thanks to this man. Stay with us, Gibson.
They need us out there. Let's go.
It's strange, but I feel he's the real cure for this world.